Yes, this offensive line, this is a really good offensive line that the Saints have. And the Cowboys offensive line, I'm not worried about the 7 sacks last year. There was no Tyron, and all these guys are now healthy. The only thing that really worries me is Amari's ankle. That's it. Jerry Jones live with Ben and Skin today at 10:30.